Lego is pretty much the perfect toy. I mean, I can't think of any other toy that I had in my childhood that I played with as long as I played with Lego. I could have a bucket of that stuff, just dump it out in the carpet. I'd be set for hours and hours of fun playtime. I mean, these Lego sets they have today are so intricate, and they're branded, you know, with Star Wars and comic book characters, and they have themes like police and stuff like that. But even just the individual Lego bricks that were, you know, the 2x4 and the primary colors, just building anything was just so beneficial to me as a child. I feel like Lego taught me how to use my imagination in a way that funneled my creativity into a toy that just created like a feedback loop almost of just positive feelings. Because you ended up, you play and then you have a creation that you could then even play with. And then once you're bored of that, you take it all apart and you build something else again. It's just this never-ending cycle of play and creation and deconstruction and construction. And it's, I gotta hand it to those Swedes, I think, Swedish people that made Lego. Anyway, there's been lots of other imitators out there, but nothing ever comes close to Lego. Except if you step on one. Now that's some pain.